340 Spring Bud. So the money continues to come for Spring Bud, but Zinfandel Dusty going with it as the lights on as far as the market is concerned. We're set for the second. They're ready here at Angle Park. And away. Speed the inside. No Good Deed is pushing through. Apache Jacket's going to burn them off early. Just got a slight check from behind, but it's going to boot through and lead. Bumps with Zinfandel Dusty, who was keen to get to the inside. And Spring Bud on the scene. So Apache Jacket from Spring Bud, Zinfandel Dusty, and No Good Deed down the back. Spring Bud takes over. Zinfandel Dusty lost a bit of ground going to the inside. Apache Jacket drops off. Then No Good Deed. But on the turn, Spring Bud clear of No Good Deed. And the punters are winning plenty in the first couple of races. The Plonks have got in. Spring Bud beats No Good Deed, Zinfandel Dusty and Apache Jacket. The time here is around 30 and 40 after the second. And number two, the winner, Spring Bud. He was just a little more tractable when Zinfandel Dusty was desperate to get to the inside. He appreciated having a bit of room, and he was soon able to take the lead. And too strong over No Good Deed, number one, and six, Zinfandel Dusty. He is just really wanting to get to that rail. Numbers are 2-1-6, four runs fourth. The time is 30 and 43. Sectionals 4:49, 17:52, 3 3/4, 2 3/4 after the second at Angle Park.